The Battlebox was an underground command center. General Percival had his office outside. Once the attack on Singapore took place, he could move into the Battlebox and plan with his staff the battle that was going on outside safely. The Battlebox is three stories underground. As such, it became bomb-proof, and it even had all the necessary equipment that would make it gas-proof. It had about 29 rooms during the war. Today, that's been collapsed to 27 rooms. And the rooms were divided into a communications hub, the engine room, say it allows you to run the Battlebox under attack, and various rooms where the planning took place. Many rooms reflect different functions. This particular room, for example, is the signal office. And in this room, you would have signals coming in from the battlefield, and after they've been encrypted, signals will also go on to the rest of the battlefield. And what's interesting about this room, and which is original to the room, is these vacuum tubes. The whole Battlebox complex had a range of tubes, and once the information has come in, what the person has to do is just put it in a tube, and from which it'll be sucked up and it'll go on to the next room. And likewise, they could receive messages from other rooms coming down straight here. And through these means, you could efficiently pass message and be connected to the other rooms, and the commanders could receive the message in time. They had this because it was top secret. The doors were also locked because no one else was not authorized, could not come into the room. The room next door is the Cypher office, and that's where specialized clerks, when they receive messages from outside, would decode it, or if they were sending out messages, they would encode it. And this is where all the secret codes were kept. And you can imagine on the 15th of February, as they realized they were going to surrender, how desperately everyone would be rushing to destroy the code so that the Japanese never got hands on the Allied code system. The most important room in the Battlebox is what gives it its historical significance, on top of the fact that it was the historical command center. It was the room in which Percival met with his senior generals and where they made the decision to surrender. This took place at 9:30 a.m. on the 15th of February. When that decision was made, Singapore fell to the Japanese, and it was a momentous decision. The people of Singapore suffered. The troops that surrendered also suffered significantly, and history was changed. I think it's important for people to come to the Battlebox to gain an appreciation of the military reasons why Singapore fell in 1941-42, so that we never repeat those mistakes again.